What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Bao from Babu TV, and let's get the day started. So yeah, I kinda I slept in this car last night, you know. Me and Twin were super late, and you know, just sleeping in my GTR. No, I'm just kidding. I just got here. This is day three of wrapping the GTR. So you guys missed 2 days. I'm not gonna film. I'm not gonna put that content on this channel, but it is on Hella With Dips channel. So if you wanna see the process of us wrapping this vehicle right here, make sure to go subscribe to Hella With Dips. I'll put the link in the description box below. Let's go take a look of the process right now. So we on day three. Yesterday we wrapped a bunch of stuff, including this door, that front fender, the hood, the roof, and the trunk. And this thing is a beast, and the color choice is absolutely amazing. I mean, just look at this. Like, this is the red that you don't see every day, you know? It's like matte blood red, that's what we call it. I mean, what is it called actually? What's the actual name? It is satin vampire red. Come on, focus, baby, focus. Ah, there you go, satin vampire red. These are actually all the new colors that 3M just came out. We got the gloss flip deep spray. This is really cool. It's kind of flipped purple to blue. One color that I really like that I might wrap my car next is this color right here. It looked almost like holographic chrome, but it just gloss flipped. So it's really, really cool. And it's easy to wrap than chrome. So I like the chrome. I might actually do that instead of the chrome. All these color, this is like, you know, like your fingernail color. I don't know, satin caramel luster. Anyway, guys, but the car is absolutely amazing. We're gonna actually try to finish up the car today. We got this piece right here, which is really hard because we gotta do a lot of inlays and stuff like that. And we got this back panel, which should be easy. This one piece. We got these two columns. This should be easy. And the front bumper. The front bumper is in my office, so. And that's it. So front bumper, the two columns. So that's three, and the back bumper. That's it. So there's four things to do. And oh, and the mirror. Where's the mirror? The mirror in satin black. There you go. And that's it. That's the checklist for today. This is a 2009 GTR Black Edition, I believe. This thing is matte. Came with that custom rims right there. And the super nice leather interior, as you guys can see. It's red, kind of matched the outside. And yeah. Let's check up on our fish. Everybody's happy. They're hungry though. Look at that, look at that. Ooh. A customer came and bought us like 10 more fish and a frog. Right there. That's pretty cool.
Oh! That was scary. Now I feel like that girl that like ate the cone.
Oh, part. Get her hair?
Bro, that is intense. That was a fucking power drill.
He fucking ripped his teeth out doing that shit.
I think that was
shit.
Fake.
You think so?
That's fake. The girl was real though. I'm pretty
I think
sure.
That was all fake teeth.
Finish up the front back bumper tomorrow morning, finish it up by lunch, put it back together, drive it outside, leave it out here for a couple hours so it can kind of do its thing, and then drive it to my homie's shop to go pick up a livery that we're gonna do and put it on the car on top of that wrap. So
just left the shop. I am currently at Westheimer Park on Highway 6 in Westheimer. I just left the shop, came here knowing that Jesse's throwing the meat, you know, it's gonna be a lot of cars that came here and like, they're like, yeah, it's over. Like, what? I just came here. So, but it's over. A lot of people are leaving. And, but I got a lot of food for you guys. So here it is. Check it out. We got some really cool cars here, mostly Subaru. I mean, not gonna say, but it's a lot of Subaru. My car's over there. Kind of not used to holding this heavy-ass rig. I'm gonna go back to my vlog camera. This is like probably the only vlog that I'm gonna be holding this big-ass camera. But I guess the lights really help. I hate that it doesn't have a flip screen, so also sucks, but it's whatever. So I got some shot, probably just gonna go home. We'll eat. Didn't finish the GTR today. We still have the rear bumper and front bumper to wrap. But tomorrow we're gonna kick that, finish that, and then go to Specialman Graphic Design to get the graphic or the livery on the GTR. And that once that's done, that should be pretty cool. And yeah. Got Diego right here, got another boy right here taking pictures. Got the iPhone. Get the 4K mode on, boy.
Oh yeah.
Polo to the float out, you already know though. It's Adamville for real, you see it, ho, just take a photo. I'm reppin' as on photo with a fofo on your bro. Grow that dodo, thought that he could rob a player for some dodo. Oh no, also Allen Temple, also England Manor, also Misty Valley. And I got a couple pounds yesterday out of Cali. And my bad bitch from the valley bought me brand new Balance. What a no American dream, dusty road. Man, she been ride clean since her daddy rode on four. I done fucked up in every hoe, telling every hoe. I ain't fucked up with my wife, but if she meet her, might be a go. Rip flap flashing. Bitch, don't I look dashing. Bitch, don't I look classy. Bitch, don't act so sassy. I'm the man, boo. That's with or without you. The hell with what your mouth say. Show me what that mouth do.
Mouth. It smells so good in here, bro.
Oh my gosh.
We at,
what's it called? What's the place called?
Krispy Kreme? Never been here. Never been even to like a donut shop. It's like my first time being in a donut shop. Look, guys, look at this.
Want to hang out or you just want a couple donuts?
I don't know. I mean, I want actual food, bro.
Good, but I'll
do this.
You should get like at least one original. And then get like
two flavors. I'm not going to get full because I still don't eat food. Like actual food. I'm just going to try out something.
That's what I mean, get like some
milk. Legit. Got over there, they got some, tea too. Damn, legit. All right, let's get some diabetes. We got some donuts here, never tried this. Let me try the original first.
Seriously,
first. Yeah, seriously. Very soft.
Just like lick them a little bit.
Now I don't know why they got crispy. Wow, gosh. Oh my god. That's good. That's legit. I also got the mint chocolate. Let me try it out.
She gave us an extra.
Yeah, she gave us two. See what I need to grab. Grab my keys. Got these donuts that I couldn't finish. Alright, so let me talk more about this camera and the reason why I don't really like it. First, it's a great camera, guys. This is an EOS 770 by Canon. I bought the external light right here, and it's really helped the quality. But it's just too heavy for me to just like, you know, carry like this and vlog all the time. It hurt right here. It hurt. And but it's good for filming other people. It's really, the lights really blind people sometimes, but you just have to get used to it. I ordered a gimbal for this camera. Should come in this week or next week, but it's gonna be extra heavy, so I'm not gonna be using it as much. Just gonna film more like car stuff, if you guys know what I mean. Subscribe if you are new, and also subscribe to Hello With Dips channel. I do video for their channel too, really cool. We have fun at the shop, wrap cool cars, exotic cars, and you know, just go check them out, go subscribe. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.